is R. Pavitra. I am studying 8th C. My roll number is 8026. Now is my experiment is how to destroy the mosquitoes in near our home in natural methods. We can use waters. We in a dirty water we can use. That is water lays in a eggs. Mosquitoes lays the eggs in a water. We can use. This is an crude oil. This is an crude oil, and this is a cotton cloth. We tied a wooden powder in the cotton cloth. In a white, we want to tie a white cotton cloth in net, and we want to flull out. We want to smoke in net, and we have to wait for 3 hours. That we can use this to put in this, and we are experiment. My experiment is experimented by this this. And we want to put it in a put it our clot oil in it, and we are be assured by this, and we can destroy the mosquitoes by this. Yeah, here will be the mosquitoes will be leave. Here also the mosquitoes are died and absorbed by this, and this is outside our drainage or our rainwater. That we are in outside, we can use this method. This is a method we can use inside our home. This is a neem leaf, and this is a method fuel which we are in outside, and this is an good night. Actually we are using good night for our homes to destroy the mosquitoes. So we can use in a natural method this mosquitoes. By this method I am destroying the mosquitoes near inside my home. This is an we want to cut it off into size, and we want to boil it neem leaf. Actually we want to boil the neem leaf actually, and we want to take and filter the water inside, and we want to put this and we want to filter it, and by this method we can use this, and we can destroy the mosquitoes inside our home. We want to inside this in a good night, and we want to put the switch, means we are using the switch, means it will be destroy the mosquitoes. And this is a method, and this is a second method we can use it. And this is a lemon, and this is a clove. We are inserting this, and by this method we can inserting all the one. But the mosquitoes will be destroyed by this methods. We can keep a corner of our house, four corners of our house. Just like this method, we can destroy the mosquitoes. Thank you.